Here we go. Yeah. Woohoo! You having fun?
Yes. Right. And he said a sleeping Indian. What does he mean?
That's just the name of that area over there. Man, it's a pretty area. That last
tower. That's Rendezvous Peak. It's not open yet for actual skiing, but I think you can go up and go to Corbin's cabin that has like waffles and stuff. And if anyone's looking for something to do, so you can always go up the gondola. It's that line. You can see a building. You can go up there at the Peace. I think after 5 o'clock, you can ride that thing for free to go to that restaurant or just check it out.
Okay.
Yeah. But it's worth doing when you get views.
All right, here we go, leg two. Been some fun so far. Yeah. I might give him a little room. I can speed up a little bit. Let's do it, mama, JT! Woo! If you want them to. want to ride it by yourself?
Yes.
Don't touch nothing.
If anybody wants to do it, jump on. We can check out what we got. I'll show you where not to hit, essentially. Okay. Point at that stuff.
Sounds good.
We can swap videos.
He's got
a potty. We can mess around right here for as long as we want to.
Oh, we're going to make some good videos. You have fun, mama? Yeah. Am I scaring you at all?
No.
JT, you ready to go with me?
Uh-huh.
We're ready to go fast. You gotta go pee-pee?
Do a quick loop and then we'll stop.
Do it right there.
I don't. I do how to go potty. No, I still remember.
Alright, about to do a loop.
Say what? I still remember
three. Oh.
All right, here we go. Daddy's already going fast.
You don't want to go fast, you better get on with me. I have
to stop,
Daddy.
You better hold
him
tight.
Keep going. You're about to stop. You have fun back there?
Yes, but I'm going to go around with Mama now.
All right, we'll go around this circle, and then you can go with Mama.
Going
again. Hey, watch your pimp. Going around. It's already going.
It's going.
inside,
and I'll be on the outside. It's got a point in it. Make sense? You'll be on the inside, I'll be on the outside. You're going slower.
Know what we're looking at, but there's supposed to be something over here. There's an eagle flying over there. There's some wildlife out here. It's just few and far between. He said there's some elk usually here, but they're not right that right now. Said there's two of them. One of them's right there. The other one flew away. Cool.
and a hawk or something right there. Oh, there goes. Goshawk, maybe? Yeah, yo, this is kind of a fun spot. We can open it up a little more. I'll show you. This little roundabout section right here is devoid of any of these like irrigation ditches, rocks, boulders. Being on a ranch.
That was the best ride ever.
I'm tall.
So I think what we'll do real quick too, for anyone who's interested by the way, you don't have to, let's do a quick little loop, and then we'll kind of space out a little more and we can open up that throttle. Now when you turn, we'll make sure that we're turning. We'll stay in that same path.
Is that fun? Hey, buddy.
Hi.
You want to ride with Daddy?
No.
Come on, ride with Daddy.
No.
Come on.
No.
Look at it, let's wave at him. It's like a carnival.
Woo!
Yeah! Wave at him. Wave at him, JT. Thank you. What are we looking at?
Yeah, that right cottonwood tree, almost like top middle.
Oh, I see an eagle or something.
Yeah, big old baldy.
So we got a bald eagle right up there. You can't see it. The sun's toughing it.
So kind of cover the sun with your hand.
Yeah, there we go. See a little bald eagle.
Almost like right middle top.
It's a pretty place.
It's that big bird right there.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
Hope you like this.
Y'all see that thing? Yeah. Big old bald eagle.
So the airport's that way.
Exactly. Sometimes they'll take off ahead, but I bet if you got like the base that entry.
Do you see the eagle, JT?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, there's a little
studies at Yellowstone National Park about 2012. They stopped a lot of public access into Yellowstone.
Studies are.
bad. Two in flight.
Good stuff. Cool. Are you tired?
Yeah, y'all. So
yes.
Let's grab that water bottle if it's in storage. If you put anything on that sled, grab it. We'll throw the helmets back inside or just somewhere on the outside. I'll probably trim down real quick. I'll get that door open. Feel free to hit that bathroom and then I'll take you back down.
All right, hope y'all like that. That was fun. What do you think, Mama?
That was good.
It was good. He had his horn loaded there. Yes, he did. JT, look at me. What do you want to tell everybody?
Stop and tell us
how! All right.
That was good.
I'll see you on the next adventure.
It was awesome until like the last few minutes.